Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a survey in Google Forms using ChatGPT or with any other LLMs. With this method, you can skip the manual work that usually takes up a lot of time and can also be frustrating. So without any ado, let's get started. Step one, generate a custom Google Form script using AI. First, log into your ChatGPT account or Gemini if you prefer that. Then enter this prompt, generate a detailed survey for dash topic. If you don't have any questions or answers in mind, you can use this prompt. And for this tutorial, we can use marketing research as the topic. Now, if you already have a topic in mind or some text to work with, then you can use this prompt insert. Generate a detailed survey for dash topic using this content, and you can paste the text over here. Now, for this tutorial, we'll use marketing research as the topic. Then hit generate. So ChatGPT has created all the different kinds of questions and answers. Please make sure to review all these questions and answers to make sure that they're not misleading or incorrect. Once this is done, enter this prompt. Generate a Google Form script for the above survey. Then hit generate. So ChatGPT has created a custom Google Form script for us. All we have to do next is copy this and then head over to Google Forms. Step two, create a survey using the custom script. So I'm in my Google Forms dashboard. Let's click on blank form. Then right next to your profile icon, click on these three dots. And here you will find this option called apps script. Click on that. And then click on this untitled project and rename this to be marketing research survey. And make sure to remove any existing code from the app script editor. Then press Ctrl V to paste the script from ChatGPT. Next, click on save. Then click run. So this will ask for authorization. Make sure to click on review permissions and then select your Google Form account and click continue. So the execution is complete. Let's go back to our Google Forms and click on the Forms button to go back to the dashboard. And as you can see, we have a survey over here. Let's click on that. So here we have a complete survey with all the different questions and answers that ChatGPT has provided for us. Please do make sure to go through all of these questions and answers and review them thoroughly. Next up, if you want to customize the design, simply click on the design icon. And here you can change the font style from Roboto to Open Sans. And you can also use a header image over here. There are default themes over here. We can use something like this. And you can also change the font color to be something different. So once the survey is ready, all you have to do is click on publish and click on manage the responders and make sure that responder view is set to be anyone with a link. Then click done and hit save. Now, if you want to make this survey anonymous, meaning you do not want to collect any email address from the respondent, or the respondent doesn't have to sign into their Google account in order to fill out the survey. You can make it anonymous by heading over to the settings and in the responses, make sure the collect email address is set to be do not collect. And here also in form defaults, you can set this to be do not collect. And make sure the limit to one response is toggled off. Next, simply copy the link. You can shorten the URL as well and copy this and send it to your survey respondent, or use a free QR code generator and paste the custom URL over here to generate a custom QR code, which you can download and print it and paste it in your public areas. Now, let's see how we can create a complete survey using Formester, a free Google Forms alternative. So I have logged into my Formester account. Let's click on create new form, then start with AI, then create form with AI and paste a prompt such as generate a detailed survey for SaaS product market research. Then click on generate form. And there you go. Within a minute, we have a complete survey. Let's quickly review that. As you can see, we have table and a lot of fields. So with Formester, you do not have to create your custom Google Form script and then create a survey out of that. You can just input a prompt, and within a minute, the Formester's AI will create a complete survey for you. So that's it for this short tutorial. I hope you found this to be valuable. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comment section. As always, I will see you in the next one.